I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
Yes, gang territory makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is ctOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't access.
I know, this is all yours, kid. Good work. Hey. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If ctOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
It's no problem.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
You get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delamas building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following them around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Okay. Maybe Miranda could help?
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
I'm gonna hurt. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep, FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
It's for the FBI office. I have a friend that can help. But you'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
There's lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred. Bye-bye.
Totally quadrat. Open sesame.
Asshole! Damn, who did that? Huh? Oh, I get it. Shit.
All units, 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. ctOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters.
As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis. As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask which he has programmed to reflect his emotions as a sort of electronic billboard. Within the world in which the subject operates, this solution is considered ingenious. As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask which he has programmed to reflect his emotions as a sort of electronic billboard. Within the world in which the subject operates, this solution is considered ingenious.
On the hunt!
Watching our contractor now.
Spread out and start looking.
Thank you.
an agent down over here!
Got a special job for you.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
It's set.
Great.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map. More stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Check everywhere.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Not getting involved.
Thank you. picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
Start a sweep.
SUV in pursuit of suspect. SUV's been dispatched after the suspect.
Oh God, I'm hit. Check south of our position. He's driving like a maniac. Someone needs to take him down. Yes, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around. Suspects on foot.
on. We're not giving up yet.
Squad, we have a visual on target again. Pursuing. Squad, we're back on the suspect.
Wrench. Man, what
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
The sky is not the limit for Galileo. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. These rockets contain satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it would be a breach of national security.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.